Everywhere you look, you'll encounter products sourced globally.
These products are essential for people worldwide and are primarily transported overseas.
Unfortunately, the majority of these sea vessels continue to operate using fossil fuels, contributing to significant pollution.
Therefore, it's crucial for the maritime industry to shift towards more sustainable solutions in order to mitigate environmental impacts.
We are the tudelft hydromotion team of 2024, a group of 23 ambitious students from diverse study backgrounds.
Our mission is to propel the maritime industry towards a sustainable future.
Our journey started 18 years ago with the tudelft solar boat team, and in 2019 we became world champions for the first time with our solar-powered boat.
After proving solar energy as a reliable alternative for fossil fuels, we started the hydromotion project in 2020 to become the world's first foiling hydrogen-powered boat.
To top it off, we became world champion of the Monaco Open Sea Class in 2023.
After all those great accomplishments, we ask ourselves, what will be our next step?
The technology is there.
The knowledge is there.
But how ready is the world for a sustainable maritime industry?
During the development of our previous boats,
we have observed that not every waterway or harbour is equipped to support vessels operating on renewable energy sources, similar to ours.
That is why it is time to push for systemic change.
We are determined to compel companies and governments around the world to amend their legislation,
mandating the inclusion of hydrogen-powered vessels and the development of additional infrastructure crucial for the green energy transition.
Together with our partners and alumni, we will design, build, test, and sail a foiling hydrogen-powered boat in just 1 year.
To show the capabilities of our boat and the strength of hydrogen.
We will cross the rough waters of the North Sea between the Netherlands and the United Kingdom.
We will become the first ever fully hydrogen-powered boat to cross the North Sea.
Together, we can write history and steer the future.
We are the tudelft hydromotion team. Welcome aboard the next wave.